Hey, what's up YouTube? Here again with the 2nd of January. Haven't made any videos in a long time because of my computer and stuff. But I want to give a quick shout out to 175. Sorry that I haven't been contacting you for these past one week and a half or something. It's because my computer's got fucked up, so I have to wait a while and I'm using someone else's computer. And I'll probably send you stuff most likely when it doesn't rain, because right now it's raining really hard in San Diego. So just bear with me anyway a while. So yeah, sorry about that dude. I'll send you stuff ASAP as soon as possible. But I wanna get through the deck right now, and this deck is for sale, guys. Today's deck of the month of January is Absolute Vibes. Basically, Absolute Hero and Kiwi with the Prisma and Stratos engine. So let's get started. Two Aquarians, Heat Stick, RC Cap, with your Tiger and Tanite. Two Glass to recycle your Chariots and other stuff. Two Monsters. So yeah. Two Samurais, because you get my pick, especially Cap. One Notori, this card is really good in the format right now in the meta deck, like Rice Wars and Zombies. Because you keep their, you like to move their Plague or their Mizuki, so they would have at least a Burial for nothing. And for Rice Wars, you keep your, keep that JD count under less than 2 or 3. So yeah. And it's a water type for Absolute Hero, so yeah. When you're gonna level pop really good, like Gores is like your attack and then you spark the attack. You get this guy out and pop the Gores. One second tour, this guy's really broken. I thought this card would always have to get swapped out. So yeah, to get the two, to get the GB monk, to get the effect of this card. But you have to get the attack and you get two GB monsters from your deck. So that's the purple is or whatever. He's a good first turn. Yeah. Beast of the Ari to get the Berserkers and MST if you swap them out. One Darius to get the, the combos a lot with the Prisma and stuff. Or you get back your Berserkers or Terpenos and Shenanigans from there. With Shadows, search up your Prisma and then Prisma to like dump a Gibby Monster or Stratos. So yeah. Three Pokemon. This deck evolves around like tagging out, so if a monster is really strong, just put them into it and then attack. Same with Econ, but not that great as a Pokemon. But still pretty good. And you get to control of it, so you have more options what to do in the setup, Blokey, like, put a face down, you can take control on if he's their dad, your JD, take control of it, and use their effect. So yeah, one shrink, like shrink a lot, but couldn't fit more, couldn't fit two or more, so I just put one. Card's really good, like when you summon, and then you bomb, like you summon the Lopari, and then they try to bomb, so you shrink to it, so then you measure, and you slip a tag out. Two Proving Ground, like your Rotos. You grab your GB monsters to your hand. One Feature Vision. This card is really good if you get first turn. I might take it out because I don't have Feature or Miracle Fusion right now. But just right now I'm just using it on MST. That's heavy stuff. So that will dispel, and now let's get to the traps. Three E Prisms. This card's really good. Especially in black ones, light swarms, zombies especially, because they get removed, and yeah. Three chariots. You get them back by request, so no biggie, and you can only get like almost like a Gores, Chargodia, Kaludes, and Honest, so cards are really broken, actually. Two bombs, standard, one lob. I run one lob because I run 3D prison, so yeah. But I signed two of them in my extra deck, so if you guys want me, just tell me. One rush all, you get anything. call to get you Epsilon Zero back, or Carolina, or Gonzalez, and Torian. So, okay, let's get to the side deck. One mod, two shrinks, one Econ, one Display, one Smashing. Spiritual Force, this card is really good, especially if it gets, like, if each turn the first face-up of Beast-type monster, Beast Warrior, or Plant-type monster I control, that would be short of battle. It is not, so this card's really good, especially in Black Ones, so I sided in against Black Ones. One Proving Ground, another Bob, two Imprisoners, Wolverine, and Sanga. So yeah, that was a side deck. And with an extra 3 Gazars, 1 Sorcerer, 1 Unlimited, 3 Super Hercs, and 2 Absolute Zeros. That's really good, I like this card a lot. But yeah, this deck is for sale, in trade, whatever. The price will be in the description bar, look at that. And no stupid offers, and want, only offer for my main wants. And yeah. The PC2. Oh yeah, I'll be posting the Black Moon deck for trade too, yeah, so keep that out. Keep that posted, and this is the deck of the month, January. Peace.